Hello, my name is Gary and I want to thank you for watching this video. I've got a very lovely 4-bedroom, 2.5-bathroom house here in Collins Avenue. It's got a flatlet, it's got an entertainment area, it's got carport for lots of cars, and it's got a lock-up area, a garage, it's got a laundry. So please feel free, have a look. Okay, so we're starting here in the driveway. You can see it's got electric gate motors, electric fence around, very neat garden. There is a little bit of work here and there, and I'm going to point it out as we go through the property. First being on the carport here, there's a gutter that's leaking a bit, that needs some attention. That's rained recently and that's what it's looking like. It could also be that the gutter is just full of leaves or something, because I can see there's plants growing in the gutter. But as you can see, I have spacious carports. I think parking for maybe even 6-7 cars, small cars, and maybe you know, less bigger cars. And then you've got your front door, big wooden front door going into a nice open plan lounge area, neatly tiled. It's got an aircon in. So here's a study or a 4th bedroom, as you choose. There is a crack in the tiles here. I don't know if it's, what's the reason for it, might have been built on that exact spot. You can see here they've got a slab. And this, I don't know how the house has been changed. Back into the lounge, that doorway that you see behind this wall unit is actually through to the dining room. The people currently living here are not using it as a dining room. And here we go into the kitchen, which I will show you just now. So, we go down the passage. Here's laminated wooden flooring. First bedroom. Full cupboards. Ceiling fan. Bit of a closer view on the laminated flooring. Looks very neat. You've got your first bathroom. With a basin, bath, shower, and toilet, and then you've got a guest toilet right here, which could easily convert into an ensuite bathroom for this bedroom. So you've got this bedroom here, built-in cupboards, and here we've got the main bedroom. You can see parquet flooring, lots of space. Ceiling fans, air conditioner. It's got a door that goes out into the front garden. The garden is neatly manicured. You can see it's got irrigation points, it's got a borehole. Even though the tenant tells me the borehole runs for 20 minutes and then it's off for 20 minutes. It's got an automatic system on it. And what makes this house special is it's got walk-in cupboard area. Lots of cupboards. Lots of packing space. shoe space, and then it's got a big modern bathroom, neat shower, corner bath, his and hers basins, neatly tiled blinds. Isn't an alarm system here, but I see the alarm is not on at the moment. I'm not sure what's wrong with it. And yeah, we're going into the kitchen. Neatly tiled. It's big enough for a space for a table in the kitchen. You can see it's got nice oak cupboards. Neat countertops. And then this room here, this door here, goes off into the dining room, which is currently being used as an extra bedroom. I did see there's a bit of a problem here. It looks like there's a bit of marks on the roof here, with regard to some attention that needs to be given to the roof, if it's leaking there or not. It is a zinc roof, so it should be easy to fix. And then we come outside into the entertainment area. So on the one side you've got two walls. Now I can see that they're single brick walls, so I know that this section, these walls were built without plan. The roof is on plan. It was a shake net. Okay. And then we've got this area here, which is drive through laundry room, and then this is the flatlet. So the flatlet's got a little kitchenette on the right hand side and place for a bed, and he has a desk even. And then it's got a big walk-in cupboard there, and this side it's got its bathroom. So it's a shower and a toilet. Backyard area for the washing line at the back. Going through to the swimming pool area. And here. And then okay, then we come in through to the entertainment area on this side. You can see it's got a little outside zinc. Nice place for chairs, ceilings, and it's got a big fireplace here, which works. And then you've got this bar countertop. Now this side I know was on plan. It's just on that side we've got the new tiles. It used to be a fish dam or something. Now that you've had a chance to look at my video, why don't you make an appointment and I'll show you the house. Thank you.